This just in. After 35 years on First Street in Livermore, Cordorolli Ford is closing their doors forever.
Hey, they're only moving 2 miles down the road to Highway 580 and Airway Boulevard. Oh, sorry.